We have two rigs working today. Wheel rigs, as they're called. At the base of this shaft, a large series of digging wheels that are going down eventually to 140 feet. It takes a process that takes about 3 hours to get down, and then another hour and a half to get back up.